How you doing? I'm Mike for LovejoyAntiques.com, taking a look at a ladies Rolex Datejust in 18 karat solid yellow gold and stainless steel. As you can see, the bracelet is two-tone with the center links being again 18 karat solid yellow gold, as well as the fluted bezel and screw-down crown. Taking a closer look at the dial, it does have genuine diamond hour markers. It's important to note that this is a factory original diamond dial from Rolex. 90 to 99% of the diamond dials you'll see online are aftermarket. Rolex only uses the highest quality VS G color diamonds on all of their embellishments, so that's important to note. It has a black color to the dial. Of course, gold hour markers and hands. Looking at the side of the case, you can see it have the new no holes, no lug holes style case. And of course, the original Rolex signed flip open clasp. As you can see in the photos, it does come with the original box and paperwork. It is a quick set model with sapphire crystal. And again, overall the watch is in fantastic condition. It's just come back from full inspection and certification from our master watchmaker, and of course we do guarantee 100% authenticity. And we do offer our free shipping via FedEx worldwide, as well as a one-year warranty with this watch. The watch does carry a T serial number with the reference 69173, which is appropriate for the two-tone quickset sapphire ladies Datejust. If you have any questions, feel free to call the shop at 239-649-7447, Monday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thanks for watching.